A motorcycle hit a bicycle on Tuesday morning on Defense Highway, and reports say that the motorcycle ran into the bike's back wheel. The 72-year-old bicyclist was seriously hurt when he was thrown several feet from his bike, and now he's in the hospital, but he should be okay. It's unclear if the driver of the motorcycle stayed right there at the scene.